Thank you. And once again, good evening, everyone, and welcome to the Harrison Activities Building and to the Double G Doghouse for tonight's Varsity Boys Basketball Contest featuring the Salem Seminoles and your Winder-Barrow Double G Bulldogs. Here tonight's starting lineups, first for Salem. Number one, Dedrick Turner. Number three, Jamal Garrer. Number four, Marquez McCoy. Number 23, Terry Salter. And number 24, Stacy Clark. The head coach of the Seminoles is Noah Errol. Football fans, get on your feet and make some noise for your Winder-Barrow Double G Bulldogs. Number five, Faye Hester. Number 10, Chandler Sullivan. Number 12, Travis Demarit. Number 15, Tyree Carr. And number 25, Aaron Jeswald. Head coach of the Bulldogs is David Sokol.
Clark, his first, team's first.
number 23, Terry Salter, his first, team second. David Noble. His first. Team score. Officials timeout. Blown tire. Possession, Salem. Mitchell at the buzzer. That's the end of the first quarter. With our score, Salem 18, Winder-Barrow 9. Thank you. court. Into the game for Salem is number four, Rockdale, on the court. Kevin Turner for Salem.
Time out.
Fouls on number 10 on Mitchell, his second, team 7. Shannon Sutherland at the line. Two shots. Returning for the Bulldogs, number 3, Braden Randall. Jamal Air for Salem. Thank you. Bulldogs would like to say congratulations to their own Drew Dunnigan. Drew will be signing a baseball scholarship with Chattahoochee Valley Community College tomorrow at 12. Congratulations to the Dunnigan Dogs, Drew Dunnigan. Want to remind everyone that Saturday night is rec night here at the Double G Dog House. Games start at 5 and 6:30 as the Bulldogs take on Jefferson. That is also Hall of Fame induction ceremony night, where we will honor our Sports Hall of Fame inductees, Coach Isaiah Berry and Brianna Streeman, will be inducted into the Winder-Barrow Sports Hall of Fame in between games. I want you to come out Saturday night to the Double G Doghouse as the Dogs take on Jefferson. Bulldogs would like to thank our stadium scoreboard sponsors this season. They include Dairy Queen Grill and Chill, First American Bank and Trust, All-American Metal Bonds, CNS Bank, and Anytime Fitness. Proud stadium scoreboard sponsors of your Winder-Barrow Double G Bulldogs. Kendrick Turner. Fouls on number 5, Zay Hester. His second, team's first. Turner at the line, one shot.
Hey!
fouls, number 10, Ahmad Bishop, his third, team second. Chandler Sullivan by two shots.
I feel the rage and I just can't hold.
Fouls on number three, Braden Randall, his third, team six. Team's first 30-second timeout. Returning for the Bulldogs, number 15, Tucker Barnes.
Team's fifth.
4, Marcus McCoy. His first, team 6. Zay Hester in the line. 2 shots.
Yeah.
second. Bull timeout.
Thank you.
his first. Marcus McCoy on the line, two shots.
Say, yes, sir.
Lester at the line. One shot. Jamal error, timeout, Salem, team's final, 60-second timeout. Ladies and gentlemen, that's the end of our game with a final score. Winder-Barrow 64.